Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and hello again Pisces. We are doing a career and money reading, so 10 cards. And for you guys who are new, I have put the description of the spread in the description box. And first things first, I hope you are all doing great, Pisces. So beginning of spring, things are looking bright. Hopefully you guys all have perfect plans for the spring, rest of the spring and the summer. 10 cards if you are new. Okay, first two relate to the question we're trying to puzzle. Third relates to the effort currently ongoing to achieve an immediate result in the fourth. Fifth, we look at a skill set, something that works well for you, and we maximize on that. And then we have an opportunity in position number six that we chat about. Position seven looks at your outlook on the current situation, what you're doing. Position eight is about timing. Position nine is about purpose, and 10 is about possibilities. So I'm just going to organize them and then give them a check that we are in frame, and we will read. Pisces, I hope you guys are doing all great. Okay, are we? Yes, we are. Alrighty, so our first two cards from which we try to puzzle a question, generally speaking, for mid-April about career and money. Seven of Wands, confidence, inspired confidence, and a Page of Cups, a new path, a new idea, a new beginning. Inspired confidence leads to the inspiration of a new beginning, a new ask. Oh, and very contemplative too, Pisces. Immediate work we are doing is looking at things with this hangman, looking at things from a very different viewpoint. It's as if to say you're trying to change your viewpoint about an approach, an idea, a project, or you are getting right now more and more revelations that allow you to see things from a different perspective altogether. Perspective being widened, expanded, vision for opportunities and for growth from different viewpoints. The consideration of other as I look at the immediate result as well. So sacrifice, but also consideration of others. And the immediate result shows up with the World card. A very, very wholesome immediate goal. Okay, we want to achieve harmony in different areas of life. Obviously, the career part is part of that. We have a big goal ahead. Harmony in different areas of life. That means money. That means the job satisfaction part. That means we're able to have a work-life balance. That means we're able to have growth as a potential available to us. So very, very empowered goal, if you will. A very empowered energy of looking at how do I get there from different approaches. The learning willingness of this Page of Cups who wants to be on a path, along with the happy, confident energy with a Seven of Wands after putting, you know what, some thoughts into some order, after persevering over some obstacles, we are moving forward with this vision. And a key asset available to you in position five here is clarity, as if to say clarity of objective. The sun, what a beauty. Is the sun honest and clear? I find it so. Well, and there's also the energy, that warmth energy, okay, relating to maybe, take it with a grain of salt, a happy, positive persona. So that's something you are, if the sunshine was to represent your skill sets, what can we say? Clear, honest, trustworthy, maybe disappears at times, depending on where you live, but really, all positive skill sets. What that speaks to is people skills. All right, there's harmony there. There's coming together this there. There's the ability to attract others towards your goals, okay? To shine the light on your goals, to show others, okay? Big ideas and big dreams. Now, practically speaking, you take advantage when you have the next move in to your plan, okay? The practical thing. So creative energy provides you an opportunity. And not just creative as if to say just high level. A little digging into the detail, Pisces, gives you that next step that puts in the Emperor, okay, in business. So we have here an opportunity related to the number three. Emperor is number four. They are not related really, but I was going with that towards the Four of Pentacles. All right, you're close enough to stabilizing a certain opportunity, a certain new, shall we say, project, approach, endeavor, position, role. Something is about to be formalized. Now, we go back to that, or we go up now to position 7, and the number was 4 with the Emperor. But really, your outlook on the situation is what I was talking about here. Trying to build on a foundation. Likely now there's a new effort, okay? Now that we go back and say, ah, new path here, based on confidence, ah, new way of looking at things, ah, a very wholesome global vision. And you know what? 360, perfection and harmony around you, building your own world, okay? And at the same time, a quite attractive persona to work with. You do business, you trust people. You know what? People promote those they trust. So I love this. Remain clear, remain practical as you plan. Remain clear and practical. And you're building like an emperor, as if to say, being meticulous in fine-tuning the details is an important ask here. Now, on timing, certain things with the Death card invite me to say there may be some practices, habits, a few things that we need to let go of. Okay, so do your internal check. Now, this isn't just you, Pisces. Guys, I speak to the general, and I know how cheesy sometimes people can determine everybody and the collective's destiny. No. Depending on your situation here, a transformation happens. So I can look at this card in two ways. Let go of things that are not serving, okay, of behaviors that are not serving. Or I can say your promotion, the timing of this growth happens naturally. You know what I mean? Nobody here has committed suicide. That's a natural process, okay? And so development, transformation happens with those energies, all right? So we can see it in more than one way. As to the cause, as to the purpose in position 9, we're looking at a builder, again, a Queen of Coins now, who can nourish this goal. This is an energy that is nurturing. This is a down-to-earth energy that, again, considers others, like we were saying with the consideration here in position 3. Aiming for a goal that helps others, okay, creative, matches in a way. Queen of Coins, I know, not the Empress, but matches in a way that energy of the Emperor. You want wholesomeness and goodness for yourself and those around you. And the possibility is remaining sharp, remaining alert, okay, remaining critical. And at the same time, continuing to take action is a possibility. We have a Queen of Swords here. Achievement, authority, success, Pisces. I love it. And with that being said, I hope you guys liked today's reading. Would love it if you would comment and subscribe. Guys, I'm trying to do a live, okay, free live readings on Wednesday the 21st at 7 p.m. Eastern. I hope you guys can join me. We'll see how many we get, and we'll see how if it even works for me, but I'll be putting the note. So thank you so much, Pisces, and as you know, we do love you madly. And bye for now, guys.